Good morning to one and all. I am Devish Nisha, ECB. I am here to give a presentation on the role of women in society. The basic unit of society is women, because women make a family, family make a home, and homes make a society. Without the contribution of women, there is no society. So we should give more importance to women. Here we have forgotten that the first and basic school of a child is mother's lap. As we all know that without education, no development is possible. In a similar way, without women, no society can exist. There is a saying by Brigham Young that you educate a man, you educate a man. You educate a woman, you educate a generation. This means that when you educate a man, then a man is said to be educated. But when you educate a woman, then a whole family is said to be educated. Because woman educates her children, and those children educate their children, and in this way, the generation can be educated. In the last few decades, the development of women has been overseen. In the early days, women were seen as wives who were intended to took care of their children, and they were not allowed to vote. But nowadays, women are taking their position in each and every field. They are now in the position from a labor to president of India. In many countries like Pakistan, still now women were not given importance. From that country like Pakistan, a girl named Malala Yousafzai came, who fought against Pakistan to get educated. But they revolted against Malala, and in the last she won, and she was given Nobel Prize for that, and she is now educating in UK. At last, I conclude that for a society to make a pure society, both men and women should think and should make their actions pure to achieve their life, to achieve their goals in their life. Thank you.